better as him, for sure.
The floodlights are shining down on the players here in Amsterdam at the Johan Cruyff Arena. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry with commentary by Stuart Robson. And it could be a good news story. Who knows? Will they, at the end of business, be arithmetically safe from the drop? It's the Saints versus the Invincibles.
Well, 3 points today, and they'll be safe from the drop. But they'll need to be at their very best. This could be a very tense 90 minutes.
He's lost it. Really closing him down. Black. Julian. Quick ball to perhaps catch them out.
Oh, shit.
And problem solved for now.
Yeah.
The Saints pushing forward with options available. But quick thinking defensively. Conte. Another perfect position to read it.
Oh, fuck.
Losing possession. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Gambino.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I just made it.
Piccolo. And it's played into the center. And it might still be problematic. Well, no damage done. Dylan. Ackerman. Matthew.
Come on.
Black.
Wow. Okay.
Possession lost by the Saints.
Strikers cannot do it.
Still level here, but the pressure escalating. And how about that for a save?
Yeah, so far.
Corner kick played in. Well, the header was too high, but it was close.
Bring it. There you go. Make the run.
Julian, how can they create something? And starting through.
What the fuck? He won't shoot.
The tackle and did.
What?
So what now?
Offside.
And there to intervene.
Yeah.
Well done.
Really vital interception. Conte. And the Invincibles pushing forward with options available. Gerrard. Conte. Will he play it in? An attack full of promise. Superb block.
Just a man.
Nice one.
Fuck him up.
Oh, shit. He read that so well.
He read that well. He read it very well.
Well, no danger now. Dylan. Vilakazi. Very quick thinking there.
Oh, son.
Gambino.
Come on.
Well read to put an end to that attack.
Double tap. Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. And they're playing really well and creating chances.
Short and well off target in the end. Good pressure from the defender to put him off.
Not yet.
Oh, hang on.
Ray on the ball. Promising attack, this. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Oh, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. Oh, lovely incisive pass.
Riff.
Capitalized there.
Riff.
Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Making progress.
Yes.
Oh, a superb save. Vilakazi. Gerrard. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Eccentric goalkeeping.
Why does it do that?
I don't know. I haven't called it early, so Gerrard. He doesn't do that. But still
Ackerman. Has a go. And the keeper taking it cleanly.
Why?
Really good interception.
Call it wide all the time, just to avoid that. Because it's shit. It's going to be a costly. Yeah.
Rodriguez. Piccolo. Space and time for the cross.
Yeah,
And so it is. The first half story has been written.
Is that not a corner?
Bruh.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Just some punches.
Rami, well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Dylan. The cross is on. Decent position. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Can they slot it home? Just cleared away in the nick of time. Ray. That's not a bad ball. Well, not cleared away completely. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
A chance now with the corner. Well, he couldn't quite keep it down.
Nati, I think you must stay in the middle.
Okay, that's for you then.
Yes.
Better win it back.
That shouldn't
be. Running room in the wide position. A very effective clearance. Julian. The Saints pushing forward with options available. And options in the centre. Couldn't hang on to it again.
Get him.
Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession.
Penalty.
I think Matt will like 90 pound that way. Like
Ackerman. Crossing possibilities. Top class defending.
Yeah.
McKay. Oh,
cheer.
Pressing high to win the ball. A deep delivery. Well, still an issue here. Well, he did his best to place that one, but a disappointing end result.
Oh, you can't.
To launch everyone.
And the Saints moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? Really good block.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
And deciding to go short with this one. Oh, managing to beat him.
No!
Yes!
Only who would have been trapped.
Takes the shot. Able to get a body in the way. Man. Gets in the way once more.
Askies, Briar.
I like you, buddy.
Ackerman. Vilakazi. Will it happen for them? Oh, it's narrowly wide. So unlucky.
Corner.
Yeah. Like
20 minutes to go.
Penalty.
And not a great challenge. Free kick here.
Is that Matt? Yeah.
He's
Matt of Venice. Who brought the kid to work?
This is far from the ball.
And now Rodriguez on the ball. Couldn't hang on to it. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Oh, how about that for a save?
What a save.
Run.
Let's see about the delivery. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in.
Nice glass. Sliding.
Oh, great play. Speculative ball fired to the near post.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Running through to the keeper.
Keep the fucking up, yeah.
Fair.
Vino. And it's a quality pass. And that pass could be troublesome. Bad pass.
Okay.
Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
Nasty that.
And dangerous. Why would you?
Well denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. And the Saints find themselves in a potentially dangerous position. Good looking cross. And a struggle to get it away properly. And now a corner. Can they take advantage of it?
Who's collecting? I just put it in. What? What's happening?
Yeah.
Favouring the short
ooh,
one.
Fuck, I thought it was coming. Yep.
Yes.
Oh, cut back.
Well, a textbook interception.
Oh, unlucky.
Well, time really is of the essence. If they're to secure their status in this division, a point won't be enough. Let's remind ourselves they need three to guarantee safety, Stuart.
Well, they certainly want to secure their safety today, but it's not looking good for them. They've worked hard enough, but there's just a lack of creativity, and that's got to improve before the next game.
Well, couldn't keep it. The outcome is a goal kick here. Inside the last 5 minutes, and 0-0 is still the situation. Ackerman, and a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. And you've got to say, not the best of volleys that time.
Yeah, it was certainly there to hit, but he just couldn't make the right contact. It was well wide in the end.
The position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Ackerman. The cross is on. But nicely executed defensively.
Oh, there it is.
Opportunity in the wide area.
Helps.
And they deal with the threat this time.
Make sure, take your time. The
Bunch. Oh, you bitch!
Launch, launch.
No, no, you still have to click.
Yeah.
That's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over until 15 minute periods of extra time to come.
Huh? But it's a 1-1 to draw, no?
Yeah.
Where's the group standings? JM, JM said fuck it.
Yep.
But wait, where do you go? What do you click on?
So away they go again, the first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Crossing possibilities. And a throw in forthcoming. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here.
That's crazy.
Elects to go short.
This time, surely.
Oh,
what the fuck, bro?
Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Nothing. But we close. Don't play lot again. You're just losing.
It's taking it away. Oh,
what
Conte. Ackerman.
But let me slide back on that.
Ah, you'll get
sent. Not at all problematic
for the goalkeeper. Game will even crash,
no ways, bro.
High quality defending.
Come, Jim.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack?
Surely.
No!
Still level here, but the pressure escalating. But then the commentator's curse comes into play.
Little wheel racing over there.
Well, not precise enough with that attempt at finishing.
He's running and not open the door, bro.
My nigga. It's a neat move.
It's good.
You needed that earlier.
I know.
Well, how important is that goal? They've just got to defend for
see,
their
lives. See, it works when I call for it. I told you it works.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, while the move in the box is equal to it. Such good timing. What a goal.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Conte. And a good-looking ball, making sure nothing untoward happened. Good tackle.
My nigga.
Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And very deftly cut out.
Cut him up, yeah.
The first period of extra time is over. 15 minutes left. Maybe after that, penalties. We'll see.
Just existing. Of course he can't die in the game. It's just...
Well, underway again, the second period of extra time. Who's going to prevail here? Good pressure high up the pitch. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. And pull back. Can they convert?
Just missed it.
Well, it's not quite panic stations yet, but these are the sort of games they have to win to remain in this division. Will we see a response now?
So underway again, following the goal that made things level.
Missed.
In behind for him to chase. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
That shot.
Rami.
That still works.
And now, passing it through.
Matt.
Well, you can sense the relief out there, but they have to keep their concentration now.
What a big moment in the dying end.
Just put the controller down, Tim. Nice match on night, then.
Moving forward, oh,
look, if I tackle, yes, sis.
Niggas fun around you, bro.
Can
he convert?
I can't hate.
Someone clipped it, right?
Oh, there you go.
Matt Langton.
Leave it. You block it.
Blocked by Virgil. Virgil blocked it.
Well, that would have made short of a well-deserved victory.
Be the ones that not quite
there. Why?
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Me too. On the floor would have been cool. I was waiting so long. John Mark.
And the electronic board showing one additional minute.
What's that,
trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. The final whistle then, and that is that. Relegation staved off.
In fake injury time, we still almost fucked it up.
Bruh. Hi, gents. That's me, eh? Today I'm not going any further.